Here are the meanings. You're going to move them onto the line that they belong to. The first one says, it is very sharp. Which one of these means that it's very sharp? This one says, the cars are not moving. Which one of these similes or metaphors means that the cars are not moving? The last one says, we have to be very quiet. Which one of these similes or metaphors means that we have to be very quiet?